What's up, guys? And today, it looks like we're gonna be playing Palworld. Since it's kind of blown up right now, with it being Pokemon with guns. I've seen some clips of it on TikTok and all that before the game even came out. And now that it came out, I went ahead and bought it for myself. I thought that was an interesting game, honestly. So, I haven't watched any... I've only seen like some clips here and there. I don't know what really the game's about, so of it being Pokemon with guns. So, let's get right into it. Sure, I guess. I don't know what I call it. Normal, yep. Let's just do normal for now. Custom difficulty is gonna stay off. Yes. I can create a character? Yeah. Now here's a question. How good is the character creation? Because honestly, can I edit your character again after the game is started? Oh, a character re-edit feature is planned for the future. Honestly, let's try being a girl actually. For reasons. No, I'm not ready yet. I want to zoom in, game. Please. There goes. Bro! Oh yeah, a female with a man's body. Alright. I make it a little darker. Perfect. By torso size, that's not what I was thinking, but sure. Maybe make the arms like a little smaller. And legs just a little smaller. Yeah. Face. I like that one the best. That's gonna be black. I can't change the iris color. I was hoping to change the iris color, but I guess I can't. I did. Do red. Hair. Let's see. Also, I like that hair a lot. Yeah, we're gonna go. Dark reddish. What's the voice sound like? Shit, that's funny. Alright, let's start game actually. Yes. Ah, it's the Pokemon! I mean, pals. Yo, is that the Legend of Zelda tablet? That tree holds the truth. Was that what I said? I don't know. I'm not paying attention. I just want to get a Pokemon that can shoot guns. Oh, hold on. The sensitivity on this is god awful right now. Alright, that's perfect. Alright, pick up Thousand Branches. Okay. Wait, hold on. I just punch. Hold on, can I? I got you. Oh. I just killed it. Oh, there's a temperature gauge in this game. Wait, hold on. Oh, there it goes. Even the, okay. Why do they have the sensitivity so low on these? I like my aim being a high too. Damn. Anyways. Oh. I'm stupid. Awesome. Open option. Go to survival guide. Cool. Open and build menu. And set a primitive workbench. And set a build location. Right here for now, I guess. Awesome. Technology and not power spear. Bro, this is just like a fucking arc with all this. Craft a power spear. I need palladium. Wait, the technology and unlock power bots. How do I? Oh, there's a person here. I didn't even notice that. Whoa. Can I have your gun? Thank you. Now, here's the thing. How do I get palladium? Are you serious? These can rot. Yeah. 111 different pals. Okay. Give me this at least. That way I can have a weapon at least. Thank you. How the hell did I get palladium? Am I just stupid or? Or is the stuff back here? Oh. He's dead. I see something over here. Oh. It's just a journal. Wait, does this mean something? Oh wait, no, that's just the sun. Ooh, a chest actually. Does not have what I was expecting, but okay. Okay. This is the dairy gun. It'll take me a little while to figure out where I can get palladium from. What's that over there? Pal sphere? Hey, I'm sorry. Is that where I get the fragments from? Holy crap. That thing's still trying to come after me. Bro, I'm sorry. I don't know why, but this game has like Legend of Zelda vibes to it. And Ark. And Pokemon, of course. Imagine them. Oh, I have to attack them. I forgot it's just like actual Pokemon. Oh wait, I killed it. Shit. God damn it. I haven't come down here anyways. I want that thing. It's pink. And I want it. Hey, I'm sorry. I'm gonna have to get this thing, aren't I? You're mine! And I got a achievement for that. Awesome. Also, let's see. Chest big idea, repair bench, campfire, repair kit, bow, embed, wooden stretcher set, and a bed for my pal. Interesting game so far, actually. I'm only the reason I'm destroying this so I can move somewhere else. Damn. Come on. What is this? I want to pet it! I can pet the Pokemon. Come back. I am the Pokemon Master. Wait, there's actually stat points? I thought the game was just kidding about that. I'm confused. Am I supposed to... Oh, am I supposed... Oh wait, how's that the base? There we go. Rest of kitchen food. Okay, level up. Oh, here it is. HP, my attack. Catch up 5 land balls. You want me, okay. Is that firewood? Yep. Oh, it seems the visitor heading towards the race. I'm gonna kill him. Let's see. It's just a merchant. Awesome. Merchant. Sure. What do you have? Ooh. Holy crap, look at that big ass thing. Man, fuck. Forgot, I can't run with that thing. What's that green thing down there? I have no idea. Is this whole thing a tutorial or is this actually the game? I think it's just a tutorial area. I don't know. I want you. You're mine! Oh. Damn balls, isn't that like the fucking cheap looking things? A lot of these, aren't there? I didn't mean to do that. I meant to press E. Lambo! I see a chest up there. Bread and a small parcel. Yeah. Is this an egg? Yeah, it is. Artisan. I killed it. Gluten! Brother. Can't be eating everyone. Gary. Alright, there's no one. Oh. Honestly, I'm just trying to get this tutorial over with. What the fuck are you doing? Alright, we're gonna go back to my... I thought that was fast travel. I thought. Sorry, it sounded funny. I gotta get to my base first. Dude, I didn't know nighttime was gonna be this bad. Honestly. I need wood, honestly. That's just great. Come on. One more. There we go. Why am I going here? Sleeping. Where did eggs come from? Wooden stone. Punch wood. Pen again. Okay. I'm also kind of scared how... crap can't think right now. How hard that boss is gonna be. I'm alright, 10 wood, okay. What the fuck are you guys? Oh, I want you guys. Oh.
Oh shit. Please, please, please. No! Give me. Fuck, I forgot to grab it. Whew. Oh shit, I'm gonna die. Thank you. You're like almost dead. Like, come on, give it to me. Motherfucker. Oh, please, just give it to me, please. Brother. That didn't go as planned. Huh. Need stone. I really want that. Yeah. Just give it to me, please. Thank you. Now. Where did my incapacitated cow went? Oh, it's down in the water, drowning. How am I supposed to? You be here, I guess. Anyways, back to what I was doing. Wood and stone. I really wanted that fucking daydream. So these fucking useless ass things I'm getting over here. I almost have enough, aren't I? I should have enough now. Yeah, I do. My weapon had to be damaged, didn't it? I have to kill on duty, I guess. I just need two more. Thank you. Oh, thanks. Even though you were slow.
I just need stone and wood, actually. But before that... No. I do need stone and wood. I'm not gonna lie, I actually do need it. Oh, fuck. Did it say 4 stone? I think it did, actually. Now we're gonna take this tree down. There we go. Now, Stonewood, now what are you doing? Oh. Thanks, buddy. Well, he's mining for me, so... I'm just gonna destroy this whole thing right now. If I can. That should be good enough. Now I need wood, right? Yes. There we go. I already did it. I didn't need your help. And I just need wood now. Oh, that works too. Let's put it right here. Oh. Didn't want to do that. Thank you. Hey, a shoddy bed. Hey, shoddy. Dude. Are you serious? Oh, what if I... Okay. You want me to capture more of your friends? Dude, thank you. Yes, I'm gonna catch this other one. I don't care. Are you not gonna do anything? Oh. Ow. Easy. I was gonna say, what the hell's going on with them? But they're fine, actually. But you know what? Like, how strong can this guy be? Like, is he gonna be like super strong or? Wait, is it? Oh shit. It's gonna be a strong one, isn't it? Give her a daydream. I'm actually trying to keep on doing this, actually. I'm just gonna build me a little house here. I need more wood. Okay. Let's see here. Now let's do my door. Yeah, I'm stupid. Crap. This does not seem like a tutorial anymore. That's okay, we'll just go along with it. Oh shit, I'm hungry. Literally only me doing this. Oh, I'd take that actually. Spear. Take that. Huh, a plantation? Hold up. Take that. And you. Parachute. Hell gear. There you go. Welcome back! How you been? Are you just gonna stand there and not do nothing, or are you gonna help? How do I grow more trees? I need to build beds and a feed box. Okay. It basically all needs wood. Okay. Do trees just automatically like grow back on their own or? What? Why am I breaking down trees like it's fucking Fortnite? What the fuck? Honestly. I have no idea where that little one went. Ah, that's where you guys are. There you are. I had to fucking reset you guys. Not sure you're good enough. All right. Yeah, for two more beds, at least. There we go. What? Okay. Honestly, I thought it was gonna tell me something, but get it. I got it. Oh my god, guys. Are you guys just gonna kill him? Just push him into the water. We don't need him. Or push him into the wall, I guess. That works too. What do I need to do now? for the upgrade. Some berry plantation. I bet. So we're gonna make a plantation. You heard that right. We're making a plantation. Oh god. Oh, shit. Thanks. Yeah. Oh, thank you guys. How do I get berry seeds actually? Where are you gonna transport that? Have they actually been pin shit in my bots this whole entire time? No way. Is there actually stuff in here? There is. Huh. Thanks, guys. Don't know how I'm gonna get berry seeds, but I figure out. Shouldn't be that hard, right? Right? Get up here. Come on. There we go. That was the berries, right? I have no idea, honestly. They are. That's actually perfect. I'm gonna take a lot, actually. Because my Pokemon's probably getting hungry. Oh god, my eye. Alright. You guys are hungry. There's stuff in there now. Thank you. That's you. What I want you to do, actually. No. This guy planting. You're not good at planting, okay. No. Literally nobody's good at planting, awesome. Get the other one in here. Arc ball. Oh, I can make these breed actually in the future. Hold on a second. You're a slacker, actually. I'll take you, actually. You artisan. Hard at work. Seems to be a good worker. Hell yeah. What's going on here is good, actually. Alright. I do need more beds, actually. Hey! Are you okay? Oh, they feed them when they're hungry. Okay, cool. I need wood, right? I do. Alright, let's get some wood. There's none behind my house anymore. Cool. That's deep, actually, because it's dark. I just noticed with my character, I never changed her eyebrows. Fuck. I'm a fucking dumbass. Oh! I'm on fire! Water! Okay, I still burn while I'm in water. That literally makes no sense, but okay. You're only good at gathering. Hey, wait, do you have any special? Huh. Alright. Now we get some more wood. There we go. Wow, everybody's here. I'm just gonna go ahead and do this because I need to have this going if they want food. So someone also needs to know how water too. Okay. Yeah, I have stat points, Bill. Fuck. I need stone, I believe. There we go. Oh shit, look at all this stone. It says your guys is God. I faced it the wrong way, but okay. I want one of these dark ones. Come on. I want you with me, actually. There you go. All right, you can go back. Oh, thanks, guys. Can't figure out what to do, actually. Alright, I think I'm actually gonna call it here for right now. Didn't get really get to do that much, and oh, I can upgrade my own? I can do capture power. What? Okay. Wait. So I think I'm actually just gonna cut here. And I just said that, but shut up. So if you guys want me to record more of this game, I will. Shit. I don't know why I yawned right there. Fuck. But. If you guys want me to record more of this game, just let me know. Just let me know, because this game's pretty interesting. Like online, already. And how the fuck do I get caught? Oh, right there. So, and let me know if I should just go ahead and go through the boss next episode or not, because I literally have no idea if this whole area is a tutorial area or if this is actually the game. Because it still says I'm in a tutorial, so. But. Just let me know, you guys. And I'll talk to you guys later. Yeah. Wait, hold on. Hold on. Alright. No, I don't want to do that. What the fuck am I doing? Alright, I just talk to you guys later. Peace.